long time. I'm gonna change that.
Yeah. Change my graduation.
I'm sorry some of you came with eyes today, but we were obliged to send the dress code to everybody. But it's good to see everyone so, you know, dressed up. The tour will be conducted by Imran Alif from JKR, who is working on the new project behind the Parliament building, and also with architect Jun Heng, one of our members, who's an architect conservator. So they have been working on the project for several years now, years of silliness that's been gone on. The Parliament building has been covered in, of course, a book that I co-produced with Lai Ching-Kien. It's designed by an expatriate architect in the 60s called Ivor Shipley. Quite interesting to find out also while we did our research that the former name of the Parliament site was called West Folly Hill. So that's probably is appropriate sighting for it. The idea was to have people walk up to the Parliament building, but obviously in this day and age, please be reminded that we are told not to have any pictures inside the buildings, but I think they are quite flexible about it, but they are very sensitive about pictures in the chambers, the Dewan Negara and Dewan Rakyat. Although you see all the MPs taking selfies, so I'm not sure how real this rule is. Also, you are not, as you can see from the list we sent out, you are supposed to hand up your handphones and cameras to us before you go into the chambers. But we'll see how it goes, because we did this last year, everyone did not follow the rules. But if you have explosives in your bags, please deliver them to the front. There are no escape hatches in the bag. So any questions at this juncture? We can ask questions as you go along. Architect Jun and Imran is evidently capable to answer all. I think the tour should conclude around 12:30. We want to make our way back by then, so that those observing Friday Muslim prayers can do their obligations. Parliament House was built also as part of a much larger strategy, which was to put the... And the masjid was supposed to be much closer.
Yes.
Sitting. A bit more quiet. Okay.
You know who I saw?
I had to brief them. I had to say, I told them, this building is by Public Works Department, now JKR, and it's very unusual to have a building.